consumer is spitting image of mom in 12th birthday tribute pic. When Stephanie has called son, Zuma, her twin in the 12th birthday tribute picture, the senior in her middle tribe posts a postponed and cute snap to mark his special day. When 50 also shared a picture of herself as a tribe next to one of Zuma at a similar age to prove the point that it was her spitting image. Alongside a montage of snaps, the voice code wrote, "Happy birthday to my Zuma. I can't believe you are 12 years old today. We love you so much." Zuma is friends trying with her ex-husband, Gavin Rossdale. The former couple are also parents to Kingston James McGregor, 40, and 6-year-old Apollo Bowie Flynn. Bush frontman Gavin also shared a series of snaps to social media on Zuma's birthday on Friday. They include smiling pictures of the father and son over the news. Gavin said, "Zuma Nesta Rob Rossdale, 12 years old today. Greatest guy I know. I love every minute with you. What a gift you are. Here's to you, a new year full of all possibilities. Thanks for making my life infinitely better with your presence. You are the future. The kids are the future. Let's do our best by them. Always reaching for a better world. Love you, Zuma." When started dating fellow voice judge Blake Shelton after filing for divorce from Gavin in 2015. Since then, the country music star has played an active role in raising the No Doubt singer's 3 children. He spoke recently about the responsibility that he faced as a stepfather and that it was scary. Blake, 44, told Today Show host Carson Daly and Hoda Kotb that lockdown has made him realize how much influence he had over the boys. He said, "That's a scary moment for me because it's one thing for me to be with a kids all the time and meet their body. But you know, you do have to consider after a while that they start to listen to things that you're saying and there's a lot of responsibility that comes with that." His words came after when Grace him on First Thursday, sharing pictures of him with the boys and writing, "Happy Father's Day, Blake Shelton. Thank you for helping me raise this boy." Blake was previously married to country star Miranda Lambert. They divorced in 2015.